Alright guys, welcome back for more Dust An Elysian Tail. So the next place of interest we need to attend is we need to find the kid that wanted us to do that 1000 combo. I ain't gonna talk to him. Wait, does he have anything?
Dust, I owe you so much. I can't believe what Sarai has been through. Without your help, well, I just don't want to think about it.
Is she going to be all right?
Yeah, I'm taking care of her. She's still pretty shaken. She lost a lot of friends. Hey, I know this might sound a little weird, but could I get your autograph?
Wait, what?
Well, it's just, after everything you've done for us, for this village, for everyone, really, I'd really like something to remember a true hero by.
I honestly don't feel like too much of a hero.
Oh, come on. Don't be such a downer. Hey, I'll sign it too. Every hero needs a sidekick.
Yes, usually for comic relief.
Hey!
I don't have any paper on me. Could you grab some from the shop? Here's some money. I'd go get it myself, but I'm a sort of blacklisted. How was I supposed to know those displays would fall over so easily?
Don't worry. I'll go get your paper for you.
Alright, so looks like we gotta get this guy an autograph, huh? I don't think the shop is too far ahead. I think that's what the green on the map means.
I have the best selection you'll ever find in this store at this moment in time. Please, look around.
Since I do have a lot of money, I'll take those for help needs. What do we need to buy? Let me look at the quest. Do we just need to go back? Oh.
All right, Corbin. I've managed a 1,000 hit combo.
I knew you could do it, Dust. Someday, I'm going to be just as powerful as you. And then I'll be able to get a 1,000 hit combo.
Well, let's hope you never have to.
Yeah, believe me. Hitting 1,000 takes a while. I should know.
Oh, should you?
I've gotten 1,000 hit combos. I get them all the time. Forever.
Yeah. Of course you do. Come on, time to go.
There we go. It just feels faster. And now we need to go do the trial that's down below. And we're still not done with the general area. Where's the save point? There you go. Oh wow, we really went up in percentage there. Yes, this trial. I remember this is one we tried before. Damn it, I missed one. Oh, come on, I wasn't even near it. Damn it. Nope. A wetsuit. What does this do? Well, it doesn't protect me from getting burned. I need to buy some of those and some snowstones. Alright, well, we need to try it again. Down we go. No, we're not doing it. We've already succeeded. I don't know if the circle there even matters. If it does, well then, I do need to... Gee, where am I going? Not done there. Don't understand why this takes energy to do. Damn it, I missed it. Well, excuse me. Yes, thank you. Yeah, I keep trying till we get to that area. Wish there was a better way. Well, it looks like I just have to, like, hug the line. Well, right now we're just trying to figure out why. Ah, there's why. We're not trying to finish or get a good score. Since we've already passed. We've already passed. And yeah, that was it. Okay, well, there we go. We found the key there. Oh, does this take me back up? It does. Perfect. Because the game knows I want to find those damn things. Oh, they're right there. Try again. Okay, there we go. We have four. And we free another one. Another health bonus. Dark, I can't stand it. Two keys. There we go. That's everything here. Alright, so yes, we first rescued another one of those. Let's go ahead and... I thought those would be the teeth things, since obviously they're teeth. Hey! Take a bite out of me. Alright. Aurora Village is done. Still got the caverns. Wow, we have a lot to explore here. Okay, let's start over here. What's my luck? My luck of 59. Is there anything that will increase my luck? This thing. I'm pretty sure I can make that. I can buy it. There's a shop coming up. Alright, now we're coming up on something. Level up. Let's increase health. Health point, our save point. Keep it up. And no, I don't think we want to go that way. Or shut up, there's the key. Oh, I see the key. And that's what we need. Can't get back in through there. Save point. Nice. Keep it up. Stupid spider. Okay, there's a chest nearby. Find money, money, money. Ah, what the? There's one left. Die. That led us back up here. There's something here. Oh, I see. It's up there. Keep it up. Okay, I saw where it was. There you are. Chest. Ring of Miner. And we still need to find that dude's, lost sheep. I think that's the only other quest we have. Yep. We just need to find that. And then I think we're done with every quest. Well, except the, shop dude. Which we're still doing. I don't remember what yellow means. Spider. Okay, we need to find a way down. Alright, something's here. Whoa, no. Point. Woo! Okay, there it is. Well, that heals me. Oh, we did get some. Okay. Now his stuff should be getting there. That meat. That really does a lot. The Master Ring of Focus. Did we find one of those? We did. Oh, we're already wearing it. Oh, okay, so we can't wear
it twice. I'm sorry.
Something that increases luck. Besides that. Nope, we can't. What about a pendant? Do we have anything to build? Warrior's pendant. There we go, the warrior's pendant. That really buffs us up. This increases luck, but this really hurts attack and everything. I don't think there's any augments we can do. Well, we can do that. Buff ourselves up even further. And what about armor? Anything we can increase there? I need another one of those. And that won't do much to luck, really. What do we have equipped? Oh. Increases defense. I just need another one of those things. Well, does he sell anything good? Foul Ring of Devastation. I don't know how much that will do. He sells the snowsuit so I can buy it. Pendant of the Madman. Did I buy all his pelts? Unfortunately, I did. I still have 4 of those. I have 7 keys. Alright, let's get to a save point and we'll stop there. Join me next time, guys, when we continue on with our journey. Dust An Elysian Tail, to be continued.